Cold start to the day with a few flurries flying around from time to time. It is 28 degrees, north winds at 13 miles per hour, making it feel more like 17 in Des Moines. We're at 29 in Grinnell, 31 in Ottumwa. A little bit colder the farther west you go. Some mid and low 20s in far western Iowa. Winds out of the west-northwest, around 10 to 15 miles per hour, and that's how it's going to stay most of the day today. So that will keep your wind chills in the teens most of this morning, and then the low to mid 20s throughout the afternoon. In general, it's going to be your typical cold December weather. Nothing too shocking about that. Looking at the radar here, most of us just seeing flurries, but there have been some occasional bursts of slightly heavier snow, including not too long ago in Jasper County. You had that darker blue there, which is now pushing into Marion County. A little bit heavier snow at times in those locations, so that may cause a few slick spots. And here's what the Iowa DOT plow cam near Newton looks like this morning. I don't think there's a lot of snow necessarily on the roads, but they may be wet, and with temperatures below freezing, it's possible that could cause some icy spots. So just watch out for that. Again, in Jasper and Marshall counties, a couple of locations to watch this morning. Besides those flurries, we're really not expecting much precip today. Shouldn't see any accumulations across Iowa. Clouds are going to stick around, so that's going to just add to the chill in the air. No sunshine expected today or really tomorrow. We do get sun on Wednesday, and then we'll see another front move through. It's going to be a dry front for most of us, but maybe a few snow showers possible in far southern Iowa on Thursday morning. Besides that, should be a quiet and cold week, and that starts today with highs in the upper 20s and low 30s. 30 our forecast high in Des Moines. Feeling cold. Colder than that, thanks to the wind, and then down to 19 overnight tonight, mostly cloudy, and yet another chilly night ahead of us. Highs will either be in the low 30s or the mid to upper 20s all week long, staying unseasonably cold. That's been our trend here recently. As we head to the weekend, it's going to be dry with highs in the low to mid 30s, and then we'll trend warmer as we head into next week with a good chance for some 40s out there by next Tuesday and next Wednesday.